Well, as you may have noticed, News 10 was not the only one with a camera crew at the graduation. The Oprah Winfrey Network has been shooting a series of episodes at the Rockville Correctional Facility. The series will focus on positive programs that have been implemented at the prison. One of Oprah's crews has been researching since last year and filming at the correctional facility since February. The six episodes will air when the network kicks off in January.